In this video, we are discussing wireless propagation. Wireless propagation can be of three types. One is the ground wave propagation, sky wave propagation, and line of sight propagation. So let me discuss them with some diagrams. At first, we are going to discuss the ground wave propagation. So it will be done below 2 megahertz. As an example application, you can go for AM radio. So this is the transmitting antenna and that is the receiving antenna, and that is the ground wave propagation. So it will be done in this way, and this is our earth as I have shown in the figure. So this is the ground wave propagation. Now we are going for the sky wave propagation. So there is a sky wave propagation. We are having this one, the frequency ranging from 2 to 30 megahertz. So that is our sky wave propagation. So here we are having this transmitting antenna, and there we are having this receiving antenna. Earth is there as usual. So now from this transmitting antenna, the respective wireless propagation will be there. So the respective the signal will be going, and then we are having this ionosphere. So from there it will be reflected back. Then from the ground again the signal propagation will take place. So after having couple number of time reflections, ultimately the receive antenna will be getting the respective signal. So this is our sky wave propagation, and you can find that here this ionosphere is also behaving as a reflector. Now let us suppose this is the last one, that is a line of sight, also in abbreviated form it is LOS propagation, which is above 30 megahertz. So here you can see this is one antenna and that is one antenna, and this is a transmitting antenna, that is a receiving antenna, and they are in the line of sight. They are in the line of sight, and here this signal propagation is being done. So with no intervening obstacles, the optical line of sight can be expressed. The optical line of sight can be expressed as d is equal to 3.57 square root of h. Now what is d and what is h? Where d is the distance between the antenna and the horizon in kilometers, and h is the antenna height, and which will be expressed in the terms of meters. I think you are getting me. So d is the distance between these two antennas in horizon, and it is expressed in kilometer, and this h is actually the antenna height, which will be expressed in meter. So these sort of equations might be required while calculating the respective distance between two antennas and who are in the propagation mode, that is the line of sight propagation mode. So in this particular video, we have discussed that how these antennas are communicating in three different modes in our wireless communication. Thanks for watching this video.
Tutorialspoint.com. Simply easy learning.